Haz clic para ver el video completo. Volver a reproducir video siguiente. Bloomberg. Putin takes details from meeting. Bloomberg News is reporting that Russian President Vladimir Putin is taking about details from his private meeting with President Donald Trump. CNN Oklahomaker wants to look at Trump's taxes. Former Republican South Carolina Governor Mark Sanford says he thinks President Donald Trump's tax returns could provide clarity about the way Trump acted at the Helsinki summit with Vladimir Putin. CNN Bill Browder strikes an air with Putin. Bill Browder, an American-born financier who was a prominent critic of Russian leader Vladimir Putin, said Tuesday that he wants President Donald Trump to know that turning him over to Russia would amount to a death sentence. CNN on cancelar 01142 United States, English. Configuración desactivado HQHDHQS de lo Democrats want Trump's interpreter to testify. Democrats want Trump's interpreter to testify. CNN ver más videos. Compartir, compartir, tuitear, compartir, correo que mirar próximamente. Bloomberg. Putin takes details from meeting. CNN 138 Oklahomaker wants to look at Trump's taxes. CNN 157 Bill Browder strikes an air with Putin. CNN 32 Jake Tapper, what the hell is going on? CNN 332 Sink kept on meetings of public calendar. CNN 245 Intel chief soccer reaction to Putin invite. CNN 131 WH Trump disagrees with Putin proposal. CNN 28 Intel chief, don't know what happened in Trump-Putin meeting. CNN 116-2018 Cold Abuse More Divided than ever. CNN 248 Browder, Heavy Metorras a Isabel Sentence. CNN 117-2-0 Gret defending Trump. CNN 059 Oklahomaker breakout into apostrophe US apostrophe chant. CNN 028 US Farmers caught in middle of tariff fight. CNN 234 Graham, Trump won't meet Putin in private again. CNN 115 Al Brinkton Putin summit, Ian Wardy more. CNN 159 Paul shows most Republicans approve of summit. CNN 051 siguiente video proporcionado por Nina Washington, AP. Los republicanos de la Comisión de Inteligencia de la Cámara Baja bloquearon el jueves el intento de emitir una orden de comparecencia a la intérprete estadounidense en la cumbre de Helsinki para que declare sobre las conversaciones privadas entre los presidentes Donald Trump y Vladimir Putin. El demócrata de mayor jerarquía en la comisión, Adam Schiff, dijo que deseaba la comparecencia del intérprete, empleada del Departamento de Estado, en una sesión a puertas cerradas para que el Congreso averigüe qué se dijo durante la reunión de dos horas. Nos corresponde a nosotros, dado que lo dicho públicamente por el presidente fue de tan grande importancia para nuestro país, para nuestros aliados de la OTAN, que averigüemos lo que se dijo en privado, dijo Schiff. El legislador por California reconoció que obligar a comparecer a un intérprete es una medida extraordinaria, pero añadió que también lo es que el presidente se reúna a solas con un adversario de Estados Unidos. Los senadores demócratas han pedido que declare el intérprete para determinar si Trump hizo algún acuerdo con Putin durante la sesión. El senador Chuck Schumer preguntó el jueves si algún alto funcionario del gobierno, como el secretario de Estado Mike Pompeo o el de Defensa James Mattis, recibió información sobre la reunión o si hubo acuerdos militares o de seguridad entre Trump y Putin. Es absolutamente asombroso, que nadie sepa qué se dijo, afirmó Schumer. Esto es una democracia. Si tu presidente hace acuerdos con uno de nuestros principales guión bajo o nuestro principal guión bajo adversarios, su gabinete debe saberlo. Lo mismo que el pueblo estadounidense. Schumer pidió a los senadores republicanos el jueves que llamaran al intérprete y altos funcionarios del gobierno, además del embajador en Moscú John Huntsman, a comparecer ante la Cámara Alta. Los republicanos han convocado a Pompeo a una audiencia pública de la Comisión de Relaciones Exteriores la semana próxima. El presidente de la comisión, Bob Corker, dijo que se oponía a solicitar las notas del intérprete de la reunión entre los presidentes. «No me parece apropiado que lo hagamos», dijo Corker. Guión bajo Mascaro está en https://twitter.com/LisaMascaro. Más noticias en Trump y Putin durante la cumbre, en imágenes de diapositiva 1 de 84, u.s. President Donald Trump receives a football from Russian President Vladimir Putin as they hold a joint news conference after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 2018. Anterior siguiente pantalla completa 1.84 diapositivas copyright Grigori Dukor / Reuters.es. President Donald Trump receives a football from Russian President Vladimir Putin as they hold a joint news conference after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 2018. 2.84 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters.es. President Donald Trump gestures during a joint news conference with Russia's President Vladimir Putin after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 2018. 3.84 diapositivas copyright Grigori Dukor / Reuters Russian President Vladimir Putin gestures during a joint news conference with President Donald Trump, not pictured, after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 2018. 4.84 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski / FP / GTI Milgis US. President Donald Trump and Russia's President Vladimir Putin attend a joint press conference after a meeting at the Presidential Palace in Helsinki, on July 16. 5.84 diapositivas copyright Yurika Dobno / FP / GTI Milgis US. President Donald Trump, L. And Russia's President Vladimir Putin arrived to attend a joint press conference after a meeting at the Presidential Palace in Helsinki, on July 16. 6.84 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters Security personnel remove a man from the premises before US. President Donald Trump and Russia's President Vladimir Putin hold a joint news conference, after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16. 7.84 diapositivas copyright Alexei Nikolsky anti / TASS via GTI Images US President Donald Trump, 4THL, and Russia's President Vladimir Putin, 4THR, during an expanded meeting at the Presidential Palace. 8.84 diapositivas copyright Alexei Nikolsky / FP / GTI Milgisu.S. President Donald Trump, C. Shakes hand with Russia's President Vladimir Putin next to US First Lady Melania Trump, L. Ahead of a meeting in Helsinki, on July 16. 9.84 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski / FP / GTI Milgisu.S. President Donald Trump, L. And Russia's President Vladimir Putin, C. Arrive for a meeting at Finland Presidential Palace on July 16, in Helsinki, Finland. 10.84 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski / FP / GTI Images Russian President Vladimir Putin anu.s. President Donald Trump attend a meeting in Helsinki, on July 16. 11.84 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski / FP / GTI Images Vladimir Putin and Donald Trump shake hands before a meeting in Helsinki, on July 16. 12.84 diapositivas copyright Int Skalmins / Reuters supporters of Donald Trump attend a demonstration, during the summit in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 13.84 diapositivas copyright Sputnik / Mikhail Mokrusin / Kremlin / Reuters Vladimir Putin attends a welcoming ceremony upon arrival at Helsinki Airport, in Finland on July 16. 14.84 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters Donald Trump and Vladimir Putin arrive for a meeting in Helsinki, Finland, on July 16. 1584 diapositivas copyright in Scalmins barra Reuters President Trump meets Putin people depicting.es President Donald Trump attend a protest at Senate Square to support women's reproductive rights during the summit in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 1684 diapositivas copyright Leonard Feuerherr barra Reuters de Presidential Palace is saying prior.es President Trump and Russia's President Vladimir Putin's meeting in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 1784 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martínez Monsivais barra AP photo Finnish President Sauli Niinisto, left. And President Trump cita un for a working breakfast at Niinisto's official residence in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 1884 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martínez Monsivais barra AP photo, from left to right, Geniaukio, wife of Finnish President Sauli Niinisto, First Lady Melania Trump, President Trump and Finnish President Sauli Niinisto, pose for a photograph at Niinisto's official residence in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 1984 diapositivas copyright Alessandro Rampasso barra FP barra Getty Images a small group of Ukrainian people stage a protest against Russia on July 16 in Helsinki, Finland. 2084 diapositivas copyright Alessandro Rampasso barra FP barra Getty Images supporters of President Trump cheers the motorcade passes by in Helsinki, Finland on July 15, ahead of his meeting with his Russian counterpart. 2184 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martínez Monsivais barra AP photo President Trump and First Lady Melania Trump are greeted by Frank Pence, second from the left, US. Ambassador to Finland and his wife Susie Pence, upon their arrival at the airport in Helsinki, Finland on July 15. 2284 diapositivas copyright Leonard Feuerherr barra Reuters President Trump and the First Lady arrive at Helsinki Vantaa Airport in Vantaa, Finland on July 15. 2384 diapositivas copyright Leonard Feuerherr barra Reuters people attend Helsinki Kajin protest in front of Akesireli in Helsinki, Finland on July 15. 2484 diapositivas copyright in Scalmins barra Reuters a message is displayed on a video wall at the Helsinki Music Center in Finland on July 15. 2584 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters President Trump and the First Lady were there for one after their visit to Britain at Prestwick Airport, in Scotland on July 15. 2684 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters President Trump walks on the course of his golf resort, in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14. 2784 diapositivas copyright Andrew Yates barra Reuters a demonstrator in Edinburgh, Scotland, on July 14, prepares for a rally to protest the visit of the president. 2884 diapositivas copyright Andrew Yates barra Reuters a placard is attached to a stake in the ground during an anti-Trump protest in Edinburgh, Scotland, on July 14, 2984 diapositivas copyright Lele Martin barra PA Images barra Getty Images Scottish Labour leader Richard Leonard speaks to the crowd at Scotland United against Trump event at the Scottish Parliament in Edinburgh on July 14. 2084 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters a police officer stands on the grounds of the golf resort owned by President Trump during his stay in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14. 3184 diapositivas copyright Lele Martin barra PA Images barra Getty Images Scotland United against Trump demonstrators gather at the Scottish Parliament in Edinburgh on July 14 before marching through the city to protest against the president's visit. 3284 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters demonstrators hold placard near Trump's golf resort in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14. 3384 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters police officers survey the area around the Trump Golf Resort in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14, 3484. Diapositivas copyright Andrew Yates / Reuters. Anti-Trump demostrato in marcha in Edinburgh, Scotland, on July 14. 3584 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols / Reuters. Cadiz and Golf and look at police officers at the Trump Golf Resort in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14, 3684 diapositivas copyright John Linton / Pa Images / Getty Images. Donald and Melania Trump arrive at the Trump Turnberry Resort on July 13 in South Ayrshire, Scotland, where they are expected to stay over the weekend. 3784 diapositivas copyright John Linton / Pa Images / Getty Images. A Greenpeace protester flying a Micro League passes over Donald Trump's resort on July 13 in Turnberry, South Ayrshire, Scotland, with a banner reading Trump, well below par, shortly after the US President arrived at the hotel. 3884 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters. Trump pumps his fist as an first lady arrive on July 13 in Glasgow, Scotland. 3984 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters. Trump and the Queen inspect the Coltrane Guards during a visit to Windsor Castle on July 13 in Windsor, Britain. 4084 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters. US President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump listen to the Coltrane Guard play the US National Anthem with Queen Elizabeth during a visit to Windsor Castle on July 13 in Windsor, Britain. 4184 diapositivas copyright Chris Jackson / Getty Images. Queen Elizabeth greets President Donald Trump and the First Lady at Windsor Castle on July 13 in Windsor, England. 4284 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters. Queen Elizabeth waits for President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump to arrive forte at Windsor Castle on July 13 in Windsor, Britain. 4384 diapositivas copyright Jack Taylor / Getty Images. Prime Minister Theresa May walks with US President Donald Trump at Chequers on July 13 in Aylesbury, England. 4484 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski / FP / Getty Images. President Donald Trump left and Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May shake hand at a press conference for a winter meeting at Chequers, the Prime Minister's country residence, near Yesborough, northwest of London on July 13 on the second day of Trump's Supuntaka visit. 4584 diapositivas copyright Leon Neal / Getty Images. First Lady Melania Trump accompanied by Philip May meets Choel Children and British Army veterans, known as Chelsea pensioners, at Royal Hospital Chelsea on July 13 in London. 4684 diapositivas copyright Chris J. Radcliffe / Getty Images. A protester takes part in a demonstration against President Trump's visit to Duncan Airport Land Place on July 13 in London. 4784 diapositivas copyright Niklas Aye / N / FP / Getty Images. Protesters against the .k visit of US President Donald Trump hold up placards as they take part in a march and rally in London on July 13. 4884 diapositivas copyright Jack Taylor / Getty Images. Prime Minister Theresa May / President Donald Trump attend a joint press conference for a winter meeting at Chequers on July 13 in Aylesbury, England. 4984 diapositivas copyright Jack Taylor / Pulvia Reuter. Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May poses for photographs with US President Donald Trump at Chequers near Aylesbury, England on July 13. 5084 diapositivas copyright Claude Aguilcoyne / Reuters. Demonstrators protest against the visit of President Donald Trump to the United Kingdom, in Belfast, Northern Ireland on July 13. 5184 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols / Reuters. Armed police officers walk along a street near Windsor Castle ahead of the visit of US President Donald Trump, in Windsor, England on July 13. 5284 diapositivas copyright Jack Taylor barra AFP barra GTIMIGISU.S President Donald Trump, R. Amritains Prime Minister Theresa May, L. Say hang upon Trump's arrival for a meeting at Checkers, the Prime Minister's country residence, near Yesborough, northwest of London on July 13 on the second day of Trump's UK visit. 5384 diapositivas copyright Simon Dosen barra Reute demonstrators protest against the visit of US President Donald Trump, in central London, on July 13. 5484 diapositivas copyright Luca Bruno barra FP barra GTIMIGISU.S. First Lady Melania Trump, second from left, and the British Prime Minister Susan Philip May, left, stand with the school children waving flowers during a visit to the Royal Chelsea Hospital in London on July 13 on the second day of the U.S. President and First Lady visit to the UK. 5584 diapositivas copyright Gerys Fuller barra PyMilgis barra GTIMilgis protesters gather near Portland Place in London, as they prepare to take part in a Stop Trump demonstration, on July 13 in London as part of the protests against the visit of U.S. President Donald Trump to UK. 5684 diapositivas copyright UIMOC barra PyMilgis barra GTIMilgis.US. Marine helicopters, Ringhead, which are used by the presidential entourage, pass the baby Trump by on a seat rises after being inflated in London's Parliament Square, as part of the protests against the visit of US President Donald Trump to the UK. 5784 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martínez Monsivais barra apfoto.s President Donald Trump leaves Winfield House, residence of the US Ambassador Woody Johnson, left, before boarding Marine One helicopter for the flight to Checkers, in Buckingham City, on July 13 in London. Say in London will start with a viewing of a military demonstration before a heads to meeting with British Prime Minister Theresa May at Checkers, Mike's County House. 5884 diapositivas copyright Hannah McKay barra Reuters Theresa May and her husband Philip stand together with Donald Trump and Melania Trump at the entrance to Blenheim Palace, where they are attending a dinner with specially invited guests and business leaders on July 12, near Oxford, Britain. 5984 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters Theresa May and her husband Philip stand together with Donald Trump and Melania Trump on July 12, near Oxford, Britain. 6084 diapositivas copyright Hannah McKay barra Reuters Theresa May and Donald Trump walk across the courtyard at Blenheim Palace on July 12, near Oxford, Britain. 6184 diapositivas copyright Hannah McKay barra Reuters guests await arrival at Blenheim Palace of the US President and the First Lady Melania Trump who are attending a dinner with Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May and business leaders on July 12, near Oxford, Britain. 6284 diapositivas copyright Simon Dosen barra Reuters a demonstrator protests next to the special erected fence surrounding the US Ambassador Residence, Winfield House, URUS. President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump are staying on July 12, in London, 6384 diapositivas copyright Simon Dosen barra Reuters demonstrators protest next to the special erected fence surrounding the US Ambassador Residence on July 12, in London. 6484 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters Donald Trump and Melania Trump leave the U.S. Ambassador Residence, Winfield House, where they are staying. On their way to Blenheim Palace for the dinner with Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May and business leaders on July 12, in London. 6584 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters Donald Trump and Melania Trump arrive at Winfield House, residence of the US Ambassador to the United Kingdom, in London, England, July 12. 6684 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martínez Monsiváis barra P foto Donald Trump and Melania Trump o cacros de tarmac after stepping off air for one as they arrive at London's Stansted Airport, on July 12, walking directly behind the Miss Udi Johnson, Center, United States Ambassador to the United Kingdom. 6784 diapositivas copyright Chris J. Radcliffe barra GT Images Human Rights Group Amnesty International drop a banner from Vauxhall Bridge opposite Duke.es, embassy protesting against US President Donald Trump's visit to the United Kingdom on July 12. 6884 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters US. President Donald Trump takes questions from the media during a news conference after participating in the NATO summit in Brussels, Belgium, July 12. 6984 diapositivas copyright Geoffrey van der Asselt barra FP barra GT Images, from LTOR, First Row, German Chancellor Angela Merkel, Belgian Prime Minister Charles Michel, NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg, US. President Donald Trump and British Prime Minister Theresa May attend the opening ceremony at the 2018 NATO summit at NATO headquarters on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7084 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters German Chancellor Angela Merkel, extreme left, looks on as US. President Donald Trump speaks to other leaders as they pose for a family photo during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7184 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters.es. President Donald Trump meets with French President Emmanuel Macron during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7284 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters.es. President Donald Trump kisses France's First Lady Brigitte Macron as.s. First Lady Melania Trump looks on while they pose for a family photo during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7384 diapositivas copyright Benoit Topagne barra Pool barra Reuters Crowways a President Kolinda Grabar-Kitarović and U.S. President Donald Trump gave a sound at the start of a dinner at the Art and History Museum during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7484 diapositivas copyright Benoit Topagne barra Pool barra Reuters Belgian Prime Minister Charles Michel, his partner Amélie de Baudringen, Melania Trump, the First Lady of the US. President Donald Trump arrive for a dinner during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7584 diapositivas copyright Vincent Kessler barra Reuters US. President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump and Estonian Prime Minister Jüri Ratas, right, and his wife Karin Ratas arrive for a working dinner during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7684 diapositivas copyright Martínez Monsiváis barra Pulvia Reuters.es. President Donald Trump takes his seat as he attends the multilateral meeting of the North Atlantic Council in Brussels, Belgium on July 11. 7784 diapositivas copyright Kayan Oser barra Anadolu Ajenki barra Getty Images Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan. United States President Donald J. Trump, British Prime Minister Theresa May, NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg.